In this tutorial, we'll be going over the Toggles module. Toggles are a great way to consolidate information on the page if you have an excess of it. It simply hides the content until the toggle is clicked. You have a header and then your toggle content, and it can be opened and closed. You can also set it to be opened or closed when the page is loaded. Let's take a look at an example. Here's a basic frequently asked questions page. I have a bunch of questions, and their answers are toggled open when you click. Let's add a new frequently asked questions to this page. Here's the builder representation of the page. You can see my list of toggles. I'm going to add a new toggle underneath. I'm going to click the Insert Modules button, and then select the toggle module. The title is the header that appears when the toggle is closed and opened. So I'm just going to put it's a good question. And I'm going to have this be closed by default when the page is loaded. And then I'm going to paste in some content that will be shown when you click the toggle and save. So my new toggle has been added. We can preview the changes. Scroll down. Here's the question. What makes Divi so awesome? Open it up, and you get the answer. And that's a basic overview of toggles.